How do you drive a car that low?
I don't. I raise it up first, then I drive it.